And the triple-digit temperatures can be dangerous for sensitive groups and those in the sun for too long. The Roseburg Senior Center will open a cooling center to offer shelter for next week's heat wave. The center will be open Monday through Thursday from 1 to 7 p.m.